Hi. So, we have Pluto, Fingerling, and Chip and Dale, and Emma.
We're your fucking family. What if we were married?
Yeah.
What if, I mean, it's not their business. We're not telling them that.
Spin it around, and that's all. Everybody has to leave. Everybody has to leave because we're selling it right now. And they.
I bought you some toys.
There's a fucking said that. She fucking said
no. You have been super good.
Trying to help you.
Yeah.
So you got Pluto.
Instead of saying, that's
awfully
nice,
Mickey,
we're
carrying
your life
about
before
you're
meeting
and
never see again.
You know? Actually, Chippy Dale's his playlist. Because
you're
back. It's yours, but
he's
going to play it
first.
That's
probably exactly what they're
saying.
What's that?
And then
what are they gonna
Grandma,
do?
Can you get me some my chips that are in there?
They don't know what we've done or haven't done. Like, we have never done anything healthy. We have never, you know.
So they can fucking drive to Ohio.
I know, but you're
I'm a fingerling. It's dead on my tail. Enough time. Put the toys away.
Are you telling them what they can do with their money? Just because her old kid fucked up. You know, and she's got a fucking loser for a kid.
Yeah.
You know? Okay. Everybody's got a fucking debt. It's like, don't get a kid to her. You know? I have no debt to do that to me. Ever. Ever, ever. You know that.
Then Dana's going to roll with her.
You down?
Those are the best in the car.
You don't.
Why did you do it?
I should wake them up. Well, since they're asleep. Bye, guys.